Hi everyone, my name is Nicola. I am simply a stitcher. Welcome or welcome back to my channel. If you're new around here, it's great to have you, and if you're returning, thank you for coming and spending some time with me today. So today I'm going to do stitch with me, and as you can see, I have my stitching shelf out. There's a mock-up. I am doing a regular size max colour, and I am working up in the bottom of the spring shelf. So I'm 160 stitches in. This is stitched 1/1 full cross on some 25 count fabric. I think that's about all I can sort of really tell you about it. So what I'm doing is I'm trying to sort of work in the full length of thread. So I might, you know, move, this piece might move during my stitchy time with you guys today. So this video will have some music, which Andy will put in. And we'll have about an hour and a half of stitchy time, and I will speak to you guys at the end.
Thank you. Thank you. turn on.
Yeah, I've got to go.
Thank you. some kind of butterfly. Baby, you give me midnight. You whip up my appetite. Don't leave me high and dry. Don't leave me here high and dry. Oh,
Okay, so that's a good juncture to end this one. I am now up to 430 stitches. So if we take away the 160 that I've done, that is, 270 by my maths, but I could be wrong. Hang on, 160. Yeah, 270. I'll get this right in a minute. 270 stitches completed. A little bit slower when it's a higher confetti area, but that's obviously to be expected. So all that's left really to say is three videos will be coming up on the screen in a moment. If you've not seen those, please do go take a few minutes to have a look. I release floss tubes on Tuesday, Stitch With Me's on Thursdays and Saturdays, and live streams on Wednesdays and Sundays at 7:30 p.m. UK time. So if you can join me for any or all of those videos, it would be much appreciated. But for today, that is all from me. So thank you all very much indeed for joining me. Take care, happy stitching, and I'll see you on the next one. Bye bye for now.